seated alternating leg lifts. So make sure that you're sitting towards the edge of your chair. If you need more support, push back. And you want you to make sure that you're holding on to the edge. What you're going to be doing is lifting your leg up and then back down. Other leg up, back down, up, back down, up, back down. I want you to try and put the movement in your legs and your thighs and make sure that you're staying seated comfortably. Alternating leg lifts.